I can't wait for Baby Mario to come over today. I'm so excited. Help me! Help me! But what is that noise? I gotta go see what that is.
Me, help me!
You're gonna stay in there, little Pokemon. You're gonna have to.
What is all this great? Larry, what are you doing with this innocent creature?
It's a Pokemon, remember from Lemmy's Pokemon obsession thing?
Oh yeah, that. So this is my Pokemon, Eevee. Please help me.
You look familiar for some reason. I just can't put my finger on it. Well, can you go? I mean, she wants to get out, but I'm not letting her out. She's a creature that people capture.
Well, fine, but no more, okay, Larry? I promise.
Okay. I'm gonna go find your brother and your sister.
No, not them. Please, not them.
Now I got you two. Let me go.
Yeah, let me go, dude.
Never. I'm never letting you guys go.
Let us out of here.
Yeah, let us out of here. Yeah, let my brother and sister out of here. And of course me.
I'm never letting you out of here. I'm gonna find more of you and more of you. I'm gonna have all the Pokemon in the world.
Okay, well at least now Larry isn't gonna... Wait a minute. Why should I trust Larry? I shouldn't trust him. What if he got more? I'm gonna go check on him.
Let us out, dude.
I'm never letting you guys out. You're my precious Pokemon, my Eevee family.
Larry, I'm coming to make sure you're... Espion? Umbreon, what are you doing in there?
Lemmy, help us get out of here. You're not taking my Pokemon, Lemmy.
Oh, yeah. I shouldn't let you out.
But, Lemmy, I said...
Yeah, I'm definitely not... I'm letting you guys out.
Thanks, Lemmy.
Thanks, Lemmy, I guess is what your name.
So what was he doing with you?
Well, he was trying to collect us Eevees. There's a million Eevees.
Yeah, and I'm the Umbreon Eevee.
And I'm the Espeon Eevee. Oh, I see. Well, I don't know how he got to you.
He broke into our house.
Oh, that's depressing. Yeah, I know. Well, I think you guys should go home.
That sounds about right.
Come on, Eevee. Come on, Umbreon. I'm coming.
Thanks, Lemmy, for helping us out of that mess.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Well, I guess I could go relax now.